I mean, that's pretty good. I've got a little bit of water in the bottom of the yak, but I'm a pretty big guy. So if I need to fight fish, I mean, there's a bit of tension in there. But like I said, I've got no weight in the back of this kayak. So, I mean, I can sit here, you know. Look,